Today sucked eggs. My mom made me go to therapy. This is my rock. John, where are you? John. John, not again. What? Never mind. He's talking outside to the rock again, that Milo and such.
I don't want to deal with this right now. I'm watching Jersey Shore.
Today, I was watching Jersey Shore again, and I was having my snooky moment, and then my wife comes in, you know, Martha and such, and she starts running her flaps about how Jimmy is all special with his rock friend. Honey, I need to get him some help. Therapeutic help.
Jimmy!
He handed me the jacket and interrupted my ogling. Thanks, I said, sliding my arms into his jacket. It was cold, the way my jacket felt when I first picked it up, hanging in the jacket hall. Mom?
Jimmy, what are you doing?
I'm just reading to Milo, Mom. Jimmy, this little obsession of yours seems to be getting worse. I'm gonna need to take you to a specialist.
I felt very uneasy and violated.
Well, Jimmy, I'm gonna be your specialist today. My name is Dr. Schmizz. Could you tell me what's been bothering you?
Nothing's been bothering me. I just like rocks.
And these rocks, are they your friends?
No, they're my social acquaintances.
I see.
Well, it was weird at first, which I expected it to be, but then the doctor started asking me these really strange questions.
So, Jimmy, what's your middle name? Do you like tuna fish? What's your favorite? Teletubby? Are you afraid of remote controls? What's your favorite Teletubby? What came first, the chicken or the chicken's feathers? So, Jimmy, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Does Sally sell seashells by the seashore?
My final question, boxers or boxer briefs?
I miss Milo now. Should give him a mayonnaise bath tomorrow. Mayonnaise baths are so fun.
Maybe I'm well. Maybe I am crying.